Welcome to today's 2-minute tutorial. It's going to be a little bit more than 2 minutes today because we're going to combine this with kind of your homework assignment. And also this is a brand new concept for most of you, so it's going to be a little harder. So the reason why I have a smiley face, let me go like this. The reason we have this smiley face right here, one more time, it's a pretty cool technique there, is because this first one is going to be a little bit easier one. We're not going to be carrying any numbers, but we're going to show you the technique, okay? So first of all, let's write out our steps, okay? So we have 5 steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just like we learned in class, okay? The first one is to cover. Second one is to multiply. Third one is to kill, cross, magic. Now, of course, those words have nothing to do with math technically, but they help you remember. Then we're gonna multiply again and then add, okay? So let's look at all those and we'll cross them out as we go. So first we're going to cover. So what does cover mean? Give me a second. I got to touch this guy and bring him over. Be patient with me, you guys. There we go. I'm learning this tool. But if we bring this guy over, we're going to cover up the one, okay? Well, I guess it didn't really well. You want to be really technical. I think there's a way to bring to the front. There we go. Nope. All right, well, the guy's supposed to be covering the one. Give me a break on that, okay? All right, so here we go. First thing we're going to do is we're going to do 2 times 4, okay? 2 times 4 is 8, and then you got to go diagonal. 2 times 2 is 4. So that is our first step. We covered, and then we multiplied, okay? Now we're going to kill cross magic. So let me get a red and go ahead and do that. So I am going to kill the number we are done with. So we're all done with the 8. We are going to cross out any numbers that we have up here, but there are no numbers. And then we are gonna add our magic 0, which is the most important thing. It actually holds our place value, okay? So now let me see if I can, whoa, that's the delete button. Let me see if I can just get this guy out of here. It's the first time I'm trying. Well, he took the 1 with him, so that's interesting. Hopefully I'm not just being confusing to you guys. So there's still a 1 here, okay. So now that we've done 2 times 4 and 2 times 2, now it's time to use the 1. Now when we multiply the 1, we always gotta start in the 1's place, okay? So we're gonna do 1 times 4, which is 4, and then 1 times 2, which is 2, okay? So we killed, crossed, put down our magic 0 right there, and then we multiplied 1 times 4 and then 1 times 2, and now we're going to add the 2 rows. So let's add, we get 8 plus 0 is 8, 4 plus 4 is 8, and 2 plus 0 is 2. So what is 24 times 12? The product, or the answer, is 288, the product. Remember that the answer to a multiplication problem is the product, okay? All right, let's go on to page 2. All right, page 2, stoked, you guys got this. Now the reason on this one I used a The reason why I use this guy right here is because this problem is going to be a little bit harder. So we're going to add a step here with covering. But let's see if you guys remember the steps, okay? See if we can remember the steps. Remember, there's 5 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can pause this video or rewind it at any time. Do you remember the first step? Yep, the first step is to cover so that we only have one number we're multiplying by. Then we're going to multiply. Then this is the fun step. Remember, kill, cross, magic. Then we're gonna multiply again. Remember the last step? Yes, we add, okay? So this problem here, let's do 85 times 36, okay? So the first thing we're gonna do is cover. So let me get this again, bring it on over, put it in the front. Oh, it's not in the front. I really wanna get this right. See, so bring to front. It should cover the 3. I'm not sure why it's not covering the 3, but it didn't work again. That's okay. All right, so let's multiply. I'll use blue here. So look at the number we have, okay? We just have 85 now, 85 times 6. So 6 times 5 is 30. We put down the 0, but here's where we carry. You carry the 3 above the tens place, okay? Now we just did 6 times 5. Now we need to do 6 times 8 is 48. 49, 50, 51. You always add the number you carried. So we have 51. So 85 times 6 is 510. So we covered, that's where this came from. Then we multiplied, we did 6 times 5 and then 6 times 8, and we added the 3. And now we are going to kill, cross, and magic. So let me change colors again, about red, okay? So we are going to kill the 6. Why? Because we're all done with the 6. We are going to cross out the 3 because that number is now done, and we're going to put down our magic 0, all right? Now I'm going to move this out of the way to reveal the 3 so we can multiply our other number. Nope, I'm going to have to select it, circle it, select it. It's going to move it out. That was a 3, okay? So when I move that number, it moves everything. But remember, that was a 3 right there. That's still an 8, okay? So now we have the 3. What are we going to do? We're going to do the 3. And remember, we multiply always by the ones place first. So we have 3 times 5 is 15. We put down the 5. Now, this is the hardest thing for the kids. Remember, 3 times 5 is 15. Where does the 1 go? The 1 goes up, way up. Okay, so you put down the 5. Where does the 1 go from 3 times 5 is 15? So I put down the 5. Where does the 1 go? Up, way up to the top, okay? Above the tens place, because that's where we're going to multiply our next number. So then we do 3 times 8 is 24, plus 1 more is 25. We just multiplied, so that step is over, and now we're just going to add, all right? 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 5 is 6. 5 plus 5 is 10. Carry the 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. The answer is 3,060. Okay, finally, well, let me use this tool real quick. The answer is 3,060. All right, let's go to page 3. On page 3, we have one easy problem and one harder problem. And basically what I would like you to do here is pause the video and do each of these problems, okay? So do this one. That one's going to have no carrying, and then try this one. These are the only two problems I want you to try for your homework. Have them ready for tomorrow's class. You don't have to turn them in to me at all, but please actually do them in your notebook. And then finally, after you take the time to do that and you pause the video now, I have a special treat for you on page 4. Yes, pictures of my dogs. Here we have Maximus, Max Bagley, or Max, and here is Marley. Thank you for watching this 2-minute tutorial, which is actually 7 minutes today. I do apologize for that, but I really want to take my time to explain it. You can go back and watch this video, watch each step, and if you still have no idea what I'm talking about, don't worry, we're going to practice this all year, okay? So let me just add a stamp because I'm proud of you. How about this one? Which one do you guys like? How about a star? Because you did awesome. Okay, let me grab this star. I think that star needs to be bigger. I'm just learning how to use this tool, so Well, I guess I'll move him out of the way. I'm trying to get to this star. There we go. Circle the star. There you go. You guys deserve a great star. Thanks for listening.